Hi, I'm Kevin Michaels from AdviceForHim.com, and today I'd like to tell you how to break free from friend to boyfriend. Getting stuck in the friend zone against your wishes is one of the worst things that could ever happen to a guy. If you're still having a tough time building a romantic connection with a woman you really like, pay close attention to find out what you're doing wrong and what to do to set things right. Let's say you're friends with a woman who you really want to establish a relationship with. And no, not just the typical chummy variety, but instead on a more romantic level. The only problem is that she only sees you as her best friend and nothing more. How do you turn the situation around? Here are the things that you should start doing. Step up on the flirting. Unlike what most romantic comedies tell us, women don't just fall in love with guys at the drop of a hat. In the real world, they need to know that you want to become more than just a friend. The best way to do that is flirting with her more openly and frequently. Just to emphasize, sharing a joke or holding a regular conversation is far from flirting. If you're not sure where to begin, you can kick things off by putting in a romantic or sexual theme into your conversation and holding her gaze longer than you would with a friend. Treat her differently than a friend. Most guys tend to get stuck in the friend zone because they treat the woman they like the wrong way. If you're looking to make her your girlfriend at some point, then it's important that you stop treating her like a guy friend or someone like a sister. While there is the risk that your friendship won't be the same after you make the necessary changes, it's still a better option than her never understanding how you truly feel. This is also your cue to ask her for a more serious date that will make her rethink your friendship. Since you already know the things she likes, making your date as successful as possible will be a piece of cake. Don't be afraid to get touchy-feely. Breaking the touch barrier is an effective way to gauge how much she is into you. Try holding her hand while the both of you take a stroll, or stroking her hair while you engage her in a conversation. If she doesn't like it, she'll just tell you to stop. But if she doesn't mind it at all, well, that just means you're on the right track. I'm Kevin Michaels. If you have a suggestion or a feedback, please comment on this video, or you may check out AdviceForHim.com for more free tips.